Come back to my channel, guys. I'm just having some thought now about the layout. Got some bad
stuff. Supporting!
It's just so laggy. That's the worst thing ever. When it lags, if I can't play, I feel worried. I really love it amazing. We got some mini shields, like 4 mini shields. I'm trying to start this game. Oh, no scope! Boom, baby. Oh, come on. Oh my god, I'm trying to no scope new. Oh, it's cheese. Please be a score in this chest. It wasn't.
So if he's got to come home, or they took somewhere, it's going to be after 4, isn't it? So I want to get him his clothes there, not him sitting in pyjamas all day, and underpants and all. Alright then, see you later.
I'm going to be 100. You're waiting.
Alright.
Well, let me have a bit of a car. I'm going to be in the car. Hi. Let me in his car.
You've got a front door.
I'll go with you.
You met some before I go.
I want to dust it. Oh, somebody's joining in the storm. Someone's going to be in a minute. I'm outside. Oh, I shot one for a year. That's it. Oh. Can I see a person? Wow. Oh, Jesus. I'm in a fly!
I know, but it's got
so fucked
up.
I'm in a fly.
Yeah, I don't.
Can't get it open.
Is it open?
That's it, 4 hours is done. No, 4 hours. BMI. I wish I had some strong drink. That's a cotton. Savage.
Louise says he definitely
had his coffee, Robert.
Are you coming on? There's some ways that stuff down back at settee or something like that.
I don't know, she FaceTimed him. When she FaceTimed him, he's showing her car on our drive.
So this what?
She FaceTimed him to show her car on our drive.
Oh, that was sick. There's a car here.
Socks in the car.
just to make sure he's got some clothes when I get
there. Hey, come on, bro.
If I can't park down at the bottom, I'll park in that Cumberland car park and walk down. I just said to Wendy, if you'll finish at 4, you've got to come down the road, and you're going to have to park down to get the boat. We don't want to be sat about it in hospital here, and neither does he, and neither does he want to go home, so what can you do?
She'll get a bollocking if I get in there, not there for a while.
Times this week trying to calm him down. But I think it's because he's just sat in there. And it what he says a lot mean.
Now if you were in there. No, and you'd be playing games of bingo and all sorts of stuff.
If you don't want to play, you sit and sing them all. Tell his on, keep them a bit. There's a big bathroom with a big chair in that they dip him in. Mm. He'll tell you what, he won't be left smelling like that.
Mm. I bet the other thing is like...
Day trips. Lynn's cooked there over on Saturday.
Hey guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.